The Oscars have come under fire for excluding Margot Robbie and Greta Gerwig for contention in the Best Actress and Best Director categories for their blockbuster hit Barbie. Many are comparing the snub to a major plotline in the movie where women's achievements are overlooked in favour of men.
It was the highest-grossing movie of 2023, raking in $1 billion at the box office. Barbie celebrated the achievement of women in a male-dominated world and inspired audiences to head back to the cinema.
Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Yet the two women at the helm of the film snubbed by the Academy this morning.
I'm not good enough for anything.
Margot Robbie and Greta Gerwig both overlooked for Oscar nominations in the Best Actress and Best Director categories. However, Ken, up for Best Supporting Actor.
It does seem like a real snub because here we have a film that was hugely financially successful.
The irony not lost on Ken's portrayer, Ryan Gosling, scathing in a statement. There's no Ken without Barbie, and there's no Barbie without Greta Gerwig and Margot Robbie. To say that I'm disappointed they are not nominated would be an understatement.
You have this movie that really sort of heralded women and how strong we are, and then the filmmakers didn't get anything.
While Barbie haters celebrated.
So the patriarchy wins and Ken has the last laugh.
The film did receive 8 nods, including Best Picture. America Ferrera nominated for Best Supporting Actress. But for many, that wasn't Ken-uff. Against all odds, with nothing but a couple of soulless, scantily clad and thankfully crotchless dolls, they made us laugh, they broke our hearts, they pushed the culture and they made history. At the end of the day, she's Barbie and he's just Ken. Brendan Crewe for 10 News First.